Hello and good morning. Looking to the east as the sun comes up, you know, you got to get in some archery before it gets hot. So here I am out here on the range, and let me take you down here to the archery pot. And we'll get started. I'll set the camera right here. And this video starts out like this. Bear. The famous blue arrows. Shooting for accuracy. Shots, and that's a dangler. Okay, now the sun's coming out too strong in the eyes. These are all bull's eyes. Might have been one that wasn't. Purple and blue make green. That's why it's called practice. Rabbit. Toss a couple red ones in there. It's a 400 and 500 spine that I play with. Ah. Let's go take a look. Cold shots, you know, of course. I suppose I could do better than that. You know what I'm saying, Cracker Jack? That's an eight. That's an eight. Eight. That's an eight. That's an 8. The rest are all 10s. You're looking at the red, white, and blue. It's 10. Nine. Well, that's down there with the 8. 9. 2 9s stuck together. Alright, the rest of those are 10s. So, I missed all them that could have been in there. That's what I'm thinking. But when you're shooting martial archery, you're shooting fast. I'm trying to dial them in a little better. The center's getting a little shot up. I have a new one of these. Haven't been used. They last a year. Yeah, they do. Well, I'll get on out of here and let you folks be. Just know I know my craft and I try to keep up with it every day. So you guys have a super fine one. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Bow out.